Is this where I ended? This is where I ended, right? Alright, so we are heading to Light Town and Hell. Alright, careful. Walk. Elevator's up here and it could be dangerous. Okay, good. That's a close one. One of the most deadliest traps in the game right here. Alright, and I got my long spear. Alright, so we're gonna go through here, I believe. Yep. Ugh, don't fall. Whew, that would've been terrible, wouldn't it? I'm gonna go through there. Alright. Uh-oh. Ugh. Damn. Oh, no, don't die. No, not, no, I'm poisoned. Why? Same about, yeah, I forgot to warp, but also like I need to reacquaint myself. I need to have a warm up where I remember all my buttons. Like I shouldn't have had that big of an issue with those guys, but especially since what was the last thing we did? What did we fight? Scaleless and all those other guys, like those guys took so long to die. Okay, careful. All right. Thank you, Mikkel, for the subscription. How close was the poll? What won? Hopefully the people who voted for 0 to 5 are not unhappy that I already had a death. Alright. Let's... 10 to 15. Well, after that last little display, I bet a lot of people were like, well, that's probably when all the votes came in. Look how bad he's doing with these guys. Alright, I don't know if I had too many souls, but we need to get a stab. Like a good stab in. Oh! Jesus. Oh, I'm stuck. No, I'm stuck here. Ugh. Whew. All right. Alright, give me that dung pie. Oh, another guy. Forgot. All right. We'll heal. All right, now that we've warmed up a little bit, that's good. Was that? Nope. Nope. What button? I just pushed a button. I did it. All right. No! Oh! It's the wrong button here. Ugh. Down this damn thing. I'm down. Oh, there he goes. Okay, so it's B. Okay, but it doesn't work now. So, nope, nope. Okay, so just B without pushing any direction is what that, okay. Yes. All right, there is a place right over here. Warm-up's done. Let's warp to Daughter of Chaos. Maybe that's it. Okay, yep. Okay. I think this is the closest one. I wonder if I would absolve my sins if that guy would come back to life. It was Demon Ruins. Oh. I'm gonna ignore you guys. Did I explore everything that was over here? I did not go that way. Maybe that's the way I should go. Dang. Alright, yeah, I don't see anything. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, I don't know. Alright, I do want to ask a question because I can't remember if I tried or not. Can I backstab them or this guy? Is that a thing I can do? Alright, you pyramid head wannabe. Damn. Oh, I killed it. Dang, got him. All right. No, I cannot backstab. All right, well. Should I try to kill them? Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I did get hit once. If I summon one of these guys, use a knife. Why'd I catch fire? Why does it happen? Why? That guy's got his bow and arrow out and ready. Yeah, that's what I should use. I'm probably gonna try to use that. No, get out of it. Ugh. No, damn, that one hurt. Got too greedy. All right, no, wrong button. What are these guys all even over here for? Uh-oh. Huh. That's interesting. Huh. Come on. All right, that went all right. You. I aim like that. Uh-oh. Good. I'm glad one guy's like, what was that noise? He doesn't realize, oh, it was the head that hit my buddy in the face. Oh, he's running through the lava. Ugh. Oh, he dodged. All right, well, we've almost cleared out these guys. There's some items. That seems to be it. Come on. Come on. I don't want to get in the lava. Oh, I was dodging. Ugh. Let's get a little spacing here. Ah, oh, there we go. Whew. All right, last two, I think. Why do these guys look more fiery? Damn. There we go. One, two, three. Ah, good, just in time. Best mommy. All right, last guy. One, two, three. Good. All right. Oh, shit. How do I get this stuff? Do I have like a shield that helps with fire? What? Alright, go play with it out there. I don't think any of these do anything fire related. They're starting to fight over a tablet, sorry. Aha! This is the one I was looking for. Alright, reduces fire damage. Oh, Jesus! No, 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 no! Well... I tried to jump. I tried to run and jump. I didn't make it up there. I got stuck on that. I couldn't get up there. I wonder if I have anything else. Removes parasitic egg from body. What parasitic egg? Interesting. Did I have a different outfit that was like... Shoot. Shoot. I think I did. Maybe he's got something that helps me with fire. Well, that yeah, I'm sure the dead guy in the middle of the lava has something that will help me with fire resistance. Maybe I can run through and grab it, though. Could be worth a death, maybe. I don't know. No, oh, get the thing! Damn it! Alright, I think there's something I have, some kind of item or something. I didn't even get the item. Alright, let's warp to... Is it just the Daughter of Chaos, the closest one? I guess it is. Poor guy's body over here. Alright, well let's... The worst thing is going to be fighting all those guys again. We're going to go back here. We're going to chill at this one right here. Let's access the box. All right, so helmet with 0.8. Chest of 13. 18. The thing I'm wearing now is 40 fire resistance or fire defense. Anything higher than 40 for chest? Black iron armor. I need to wear that. Robe of the sorcerers who flooded New Londo to seal away the dark wraiths, and the four kings who descended into dark. The sealers were once known as healers, and the bright crimson was a symbol of that. So the four kings are something I gotta kill. Ooh, that one's pretty good. A lot more fire resistance there. I should put on that outfit. Let's take this. I run so slow, but that's pretty good. Alright, at least now I've rested here too, so... Alright, let's try putting on this... outfit. 23 to 21. Huh. The hell? Why? Alright. We'll dress like this for now, I guess. I can still roll pretty well. Are they not all dead? Oh, they're all dead still. Oh my goodness, good. I hate seeing my feet. I don't like it. Alright. I'm gonna burn my feet. It'll be awful. Didn't seem too bad. Let's go grab those souls. glad they put my souls over here. Let's heal just because. No, no. Oh, wait, did I not catch it? All right, go again. Let's. Well. It's closer. I got it at least. What'd I get? Was it a, Blacksmith weapon ascension. I have all these things for blacksmiths and... No blacksmiths that want them. Alright, well... I got that one. I don't... Let's go get the souls. Do that. In most attributes, though, it seems like this armor that I'm wearing right now is better than my Wanderer armor. Like, it's still light, but it seems to have better resistance and defenses against everything. Getting the souls. I don't know that I should try that one. I can't believe I didn't die before. Alright, got my 14,000 souls. I'm wearing my fire shield. I'm wearing my fire armor. This stuff still hurts so bad. How do I get that? Yeah, I jumped too much on the big area. I need to jump over here on the left side. Is that what it is, maybe? Is that too cliffy? Maybe. Oh, no! Alright. I think we're gonna let that one be. Maybe try to come back to that in the future. Because I don't know what else to do with that. Unless I need to, like, drop from a ledge above or something. I don't know. Get away from me. So. I tried, guys. I tried. I don't know. Let's go back over here and get my souls. Like, my only other thought is like trying to drop down, but I don't know if I can do that. Actually. No, the edge comes out further than what it does. Like, you must have to do it this way. Oh, we gotta fight this guy again. All right, you. Come on. And he doesn't get hurt from the lava. Ah, no! Melanie, why? There we go. Huh? Yeah, I did.
Did you get judged?
No, no one judged me. I ate it all, and I was like, hopefully it's enough.
Hopefully.
Hopefully it's enough food.
I have watermelon.
Why do I want that after a Reuben and Taco Bell? Love you. I died 4 times to the lava. No, 3 times to lava. 1 time to like a really big guy with a club. No, no one judge me. No! No! Oh my gosh. What's that? Son of a bitch. What? Son of a bitch. Good drop. Just a little hint here, say. Fuck. Bonfire head. Well, thank goodness. Where? Where? Is it down? I could go down. I'm trapped down below. Maybe it's safer down below. All right, let's go, you. Good. No. Oh, come on, I dodged. Oh, I didn't dodge enough. Damn it, there's two. Are you kidding me? Hey, they'll fall the ledge. Oh. Ugh. Damn. I need my spear. No. No. Ah. All right. Good. 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 What the hell? No! Whoa, I didn't get hit! Oh my goodness. Oh, how did I not get hit by that? Alright, I saw. Saw something through here. What the hell? The noise. I do not like the sound. Dude, they just don't care. Aw, man. Come on. That hurt. The hell is that noise? So, I just want one of you. Ugh. We're gonna... Come here, you. Damn it! Oh my gosh, what is that? I'm glad I didn't drop down there. Aw, man, that'd have been awful. Ah, fuck, another one of those guys. Oh, shit. Where's the way? Okay, there it is. Okay, what is this? This thing's alive. What's that? Oh, what the hell? What are you? What do you do? Okay, he's a fire breather. All right. Ah! It's like a fire-breathing gargoyle thing. What's this? Measure it. Ooh. Ooh, and go this way. Alright. What the hell? How do I kill this thing? Another one of those guys. Is he real? Huh. What's to do with this? Try poison. There it is. Is he poisoned now? Bury a bug. Oh, bonfire right there. No! Oh, he hit me. No! Alright, this whole poison thing, I don't know if it's gonna work. But there's a bonfire right there. Luckily, he's stuck there. Ah! Whew! Oh, jeez. How we looking? How we looking? Okay, okay, we're getting there. I might be able to just hit him. Nah, I better not risk it. Ah, I risked it. No! Oh, he's slamming against the wall. Get up. All right, one more hit should kill him, I think. Okay, one more hit should kill him, I think. Whew. Let's light this bonfire. Let's see, we need some humanity. Reverse hollowing. and Kindle. Alright, this should be pretty good now. Soul of a proud knight. Bonfire ahead. Well, thank you. Alright, well. There's a thing over here. Oh, shit. What's that? This better not be a trap. I don't like it. Good. Oh, jeez. That hole scared me. All right. Damn. Guys, pissed off. Ow, he stepped on me. Ah, damn. Get away from this. Get away from this. Damn. Ugh. At least I spawn back there. I don't like whatever that noise is. It sounds like a dragon. Unless that leads to a dragon, I don't know. Hear that? Jesus! Ah! I'm glad I heard it in my headphones. Alright, can I fight you up here? This seems like a good place to fight. Oh! Damn it, my dodge. Oh no, 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 no. Damn it. I want to go down there and fight two of them. He hits so hard. Damn it. Damn it. All right. I wonder if I go down further if it I want to aggro two. I can't even handle one right now, you know? Damn it, I got hit still? Oh my goodness. Every time I try to get the timing, I miss it. Oh, good, okay. Still only takes 3 hits with the sword. Just getting those 3 hits. Can I level? I don't know if I can level yet. Alright. Let's see, does this guy aggro when I come down? Oh, shit! Another one? I'm glad I didn't go down there further. I'm gonna kill that one. What do you do? What do you do? Shit, what was that noise? Puking. Just attack, try to get me. Go back to my spear. All those little things. Love his little legs and stuff. I'm so glad I have that spear. I don't know where the hell you came from. Can I fight just you? There's no other things coming, are there? Just want you. Ugh. Oh, there we go. Alright. Brave warrior soul. I want to go through the white stuff first. So cool. Alright, maybe I can get him over here and I can climb back up over there. I don't know. If I can get the other one the same way, it'd be great. Yeah! Oh, cool. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, Jesus! Oh, man, this one's gonna be the hardest one I have to fight yet, probably, right? Figure out his range. Huh? Okay. I don't know what happened, but I killed it. Trying to watch out for more of these. Oh god, two! Oh god, three! Oh no, there's four! Oh my gosh! Damn it, I gotta kill all these guys over again. I can't die or I'll lose all those souls. How much is this guy worth? All right, you. One, two, three. All right, I hope. Man, I think the worms respawn, don't they? Damn it, they do. No, where are you going? No, where are you going? No! Son of a bitch. Now I gotta fight him. He'll go back. Okay, I'm just hide here. Let him go back. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Shh. Yeah. It's okay. I'm not moving. Safe. Just go back home. No, no! Damn it! Kill the worm! Fuck. He found me, he's mad! Oh, dang it! Heal, because he'll kill me in one hit. Damn it! One, two, three. Oh, good, good. All right, you damn worm. Yeah. Do it. One, two, three. Whoa.
Nope.
Come on, do something different. Son of a bitch. Mmm. Doing it again. Damn it. Ooh, almost got caught by that one. Better heal. I don't know how much damage his hits do. Damn it. Just need one more hit. Ah, damn. I really didn't want to die to this worm. Alright, now I gotta get all the way over to the other worm. I still got another one of these Taurus demons. Hurry, 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 hurry! So we're gonna have a worm. What's the trick of these other worms? Now he attacks! I have no idea what to expect from this guy. Gotta get those, not die. What do I do? What's in that box? Gotta like... Oh! Alright, 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 good. That's better, right? The range. I want to get that chest. Be anything in that chest.
Jeez.
Oh, damn. No! Don't die, don't die, don't die. I got 40,000. Heal. Damn you! Phew. All right. If you are a damn mimic. Large flame ember. Another ember. That's two embers. All right. I feel like... Yeah, that's what I was thinking about, is how many souls I have. I feel like I should level so I don't have as many souls I lose. I don't need to go that way again, and I just clear my way to the white door. Weird face. What's up my strength? All right, so 15,000. At least it cuts down a good bit of how many souls I'd lose to whatever's beyond this white door, which every time I see a white door, I imagine it's a boss. So Magic Bro, thank you so much for the cheers. Alright, so we're gonna pass by through all this junk. Let's fight this guy. Ah. Alright, so we should be able to pass by that guy and that guy. Nope, nope, leave me alone. Okay. Oh! I didn't get them both. Alright, I think we've cleared everything we can. Ooh. What's this? This way. Okay, there's something over there. Damn, I don't know what this area is. Let me go down this way and explore. All right. Oh, Jesus. I still don't know why that does that. It scares me every time. All right. Let's see what's down here. I know, I don't know what happens though. I don't know why the flasks go up to 11. The hell? Whoa, what are those? Spears out. The hell is that thing? Dog? Where are you? Cricket? The hell? What are they doing? Why are they running away? Huh. If I kill these, are people gonna call me a murderer? Is it okay to kill these? I don't know what this door is. They're scared of me, that's what it is, right? Doesn't look like. Oh, doesn't look like you can go through here. Okay, well. It must be something we do after we can open a door or something. I don't know how we get over there. And if we do get over there, we get back. All right, well, I suppose it's this time. Drink. Yep. No. Shit. It's one of these guys. Goddamn. Heal. No, don't be a big fire blast. Good. Get away from it. Oh, damn. No, not that button. Damn. All right, all right, all right. Whew. Oh, he cast it. I didn't know he could do that. No! No! I should have dodged left. Damn. All right, I should be fine this next time to get him. I wasn't ready for the cast, and then that axe just came down and got me. The one thing that wasn't good was me trying to... I was trying to get this. And it did my long stab animation. And I was like, man. Alright. You know what? Damn it. I don't want to... fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Bye. All right, all right. Whew. All right. First things first, I want these. Gonna do a cast. No, he's not. Damn it. I need to go left and right. Need to go right. Damn it. Got nicked by that. Put myself up. Can't go anywhere now. Oh no! I can't go anywhere either. Oh, I'm out of... Come on, one more. There we go. There we go. All right. Demon's catalyst, huh? Cool. Okay. Oh, he had a tail? I thought only dragons had tails. Dude, this sounds like a dragon to me. Okay, I thought... Oh, what the hell? I thought dragons were the only ones that had tails you could cut off, maybe? I don't know. Do I go down? Down or up? Down or up? Go up, I guess. Shit, another one of these guys, okay. So many souls right now. So many people said up. Makes me worried. Damn, where are those guys? Nope. I was gonna try to talk to him. Real ones, are they fake ones? What the hell? I fucking die here. No! Oh no! Wait. What? Huh. Okay. Well, that's nice. I suppose I should check out that bonfire then, right? Alright, well, let's go, let's go heal up and refill my flasks and move along, I guess. Level up? Yeah! Strength. So, this is nothing. This is nothing. That's where I came from. Oh, whoa, okay. Interesting. All right, well, I guess we'll go down now. And kill these guys again. Hello. Alright, let's go down. Damn it! And there's another thing here? What? Secret? I'm not gonna do humanity stuff. I imagine there's gonna be another boss fight, or else it wouldn't be a bonfire right now already. I did it. What? Oh man, it sounds like lava. And it looks hot. I don't think I sat at that, but worst case scenario is I gotta walk back down those things, so. Alright, here we go. Fuck. Fuck, where am I? This place is awful! Oh no, that was the thing I saw! I don't think I can touch the lava. This is some Resident Evil looking thing. Look at this monster. It's awful looking. Great. Centipede demon. Oh my god. There's nowhere to go. I don't think I can touch the lava. I'll be dying more. Jeez. What do I do with you? Did I get it? I didn't get it. Ugh. Okay, so I don't think I have to roll. I think I can just move. Did I not hit it? Damn it. That hurts. Okay, is there something I'm missing? Well, that's cool. There's something over there. Well, thanks for nothing. Huh. This is very interesting. Okay. Oh! Jeez. I don't know what he did. No! He's gonna land on me. I haven't done any damage to this thing. He's done all the damage to me. Heal. Shit, shit, shit. Can I cut the tail off? I did. Okay. I got a ring. I know I got a ring. That's fine. Okay. Meal. All right. Damn. I didn't get him. Ooh, jeez. Alright. Now, what? Fucking lava. Got something. What'd I get? The ring? Ooh, boost fire defense. Should be using that thing. That's not the one I got though, was it? Was it this? Reduces lava damage. Orange. That might have been what I got. That might have been it. Ring enchanted by a witch reduces lava damage. Since his sores were inflamed by lava from birth, his witch sisters gave him this special ring, but fool that he is, he readily dropped it. From that spot, a terrible centipede demon was born. Alright, well, I can't take off this one, so I have to take off the Havel ring. I wonder how much reduction it gives me. Wow, that's so much better! Ah, there's a door over there. See how bad it is if I run through. Aw, man, it's so minimal now. I would be dead doing that. Oh. Is that a bad guy or is that a merchant dude? What is this? A bonfire, so you must be an ally, right? Oh, wait.
Why?
Why are you here?
Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it. Why?
You say the same.
After all this searching.
Level up. Dang, I need to get. Get my flasks up to 10. Kindle. Look at that guy.
Why?
Okay, you don't say anything new. All right. Oh, my roll is so slow now. Oh, thank you for the 5 gifted subs, son bro, Joe. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Shouldn't... Did you guys add, I see Scaleless and the Centipede Demon. Did you add the Fiery Demon Dude? Aw, oh, fuck. What's that? Oh my goodness. What is it? Is that another centipede monster thing? Oh my goodness. Are these parts of dragons? What are these? Lost Azaleth? What the fuck are those? I'm not even certain. It looks like the back half of the dragons that I fought the top halves up above. Now there's back halves of dragons down below. These things don't want to fight, right? Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Don't move. You have no head. You have no ears. You have no eyes. There's no reason for you to notice me, see me, fight me. Goodness. Oh, it's you. Alright. I must be getting close, right? What was that? Are you real? You look real to me. You're not real. You're real. You attack things? You do! Oh my goodness, they attack things! Now, how do you do that? All right. I see steps over there. Something shiny over that way. Something shiny over this way. There's so many of these things. These tails are already cut. Are they boogle? Are they things you can harvest? Alright. Maybe over there? I figure out where the heck to go. Aha! That's better. I figured there was something around here somewhere. Let's rest. Level up. Yeah, now I'm down to 2,000 souls. Yeah. All right, so now I think we gotta go. Yeah, I thought so. All right. I don't know if I should drop down here. Let's see what's ahead here. Oh, jeez. I'm so glad they make that little rocky noise. Are these the things that are making that noise? Like the grumbling, like blah, 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 blah. Whoa, that's not exactly what it sounds like. I can't duplicate it, but something like that. Uh-oh! Thank you, little tree. There's another one. So many of these guys. Oh, what's that? Do you have a hidden door? No? Okay. I heard a rock, dude. All right, what are you? Are those suckers, hands? What's on your, is that your eyes? Why can't I go up the steps? Oh my God, what are you? You sound like a Banjo-Kazooie character. All right, we're doing this. I don't know what to. All right, good. Steps to my friend. Ugh. I don't know what the hell you are. Any of you guys ever play Banjo-Kazooie? You guys know how they talk? Like, they sound more like, quack, 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 but they all have, like, their own unique sound. The thing of that thing moving sounded just like a Banjo-Kazooie character trying to talk. Alright, whatever that thing was, that thing could have been a Pokemon. Oh, boy. Is that a big one?
Ayla, go. She's in out there.
Silly. Silly, silly. Alright. Any of these hidden doors that I can roll through? No. Dude, this place above me, this looks crazy. All right. don't know which way they want to go. Just something, wake up. Take this path back up. This place is... I don't know where the hell I'm going. I guess we'll go down here. Ooh, okay, good. So many of these guys. What's up here? Oh, man. Whatever that is doesn't look fun. Anything over here? All right. I don't see anything over here. I don't know if I want to go up those steps yet. What's this way? Ah! Fuck. Fucking, I heard another Banjo-Kazooie character. How'd you go? Where are you? Son of a bitch. Fucking there's one right there. How do I get to you? Oh my God! Well, I don't want to jump in, but could I, like, stab down through one of them? This work? This thing's pretty strong, right? Is this a thing to try? They scare me too much to try, I know. They scare me too. Alright guys, we're gonna try this. We got my flask ready. Actually, we're gonna heal just to make sure. Much health as we can have. Damn it! It just sucked me straight on in! I don't think there's anything I can do. I'm just slowly dying. I survived? Ugh, weapon at risk. Why is my weapon at risk? What? Well, there's what happens, I guess. Let's do that and this. I haven't kindled this, so I can kindle it. Damn. Luckily, I didn't waste too much there, so that's good. Let's reverse hollowing. Gotta hit my button. Did I go up a kill? A death? Let's see, we started at 155. How many have we had? Okay, so that was number 9, so we need one more death. Alright. Well, let's work our way back over here. Trying to see what's all at risk right now. I don't really know how to read all of my I don't know how much damage things have taken. Is them that makes the noise. That makes sense. And I thought it was like a dragon noise, but it could be a weird demon thing too. I bet you this means little tentacle man's gonna be alive. Damn it, he is. Where you going? I'll be playing this game. All right, I didn't go this way last time. What's this way? Oh, jeez. Oh, damn. What kind of pyromancer? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wait, is that the guy that was invading? There's an invasion going on? Is there an invasion still going on? Or does it end if I die? Wait, does he get the credit for me, for doing nothing?
Oh.
That's crazy. He got credit for doing nothing. He invaded my world and won. Why are you spitting fire? No! Damn it. Armor at risk. This bullshit stuff. Now I see what my... What happens when it hits zero? What exactly does that mean? Jeez! Son of a bitch. Only one at a time ahead, jeez. Yeah, I got one. It's low now. Let's use this thing. Look at their mouth, all the eyeballs on them and shit. Secret. Amazing trap ahead. Ah, fuck. I don't know which one's the trap. He walked through this, so this should be fine, right? If you're a damn thing. Okay, you seem okay. No, that's not very helpful. I don't have any spells or anything. Hmm. All right. Let's go see what's this way. Oh, jeez, what's this? Why does it look like I'm gonna slide all the way down? Is that what it looks like? Oh, jeez, what the hell's going on? No, wait, can I not go back out through? Aw, oh, man, I'm stuck here. Yep. Here we go. Oh, boy. So quiet. Why is it so quiet? Ah, fuck! Fuck! What are you? What are you? What do we do? What do we do? Okay. Okay, so he does that. What do I gotta hit? Ooh. Okay, okay, we gotta hit over there. We gotta hit these things. I bet you we gotta hit these things. Damn, that hurt. Okay, maybe I gotta go into it. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck here. Okay, there we go. Watch. What happened? I don't know if this is better or worse. This thing lives down in fiery lava land. And it's getting bigger. Ah, Jesus. Worse. Worse was the answer. Oh my goodness. Oh, fuck. Don't go down there. Oh, fuck. 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 Ah! Damn. Damn, I gotta heal. Get back. I hope I don't get hit back here. Heal. Ooh, damn. Ooh, jeez. Alright, run to the other side. Hurry. Ah! Fuck. No, you son of a bitch! I can come back here, right? I can warp to this bonfire? Is that how it works? Can I warp to any bonfire? Like, if I leave here, I can warp back, right? Or I have to walk all the way back through. No, I can't warp back here. Gah! Do I have... Damn, I don't. Let me continue using this one for now. I didn't even have to do any damage at that point. Just try to, can we skip by everything maybe? Because I don't want to lose all my souls that I fight through to get, yada, yada, yada. All right, let's just see if we can run past the fire guys here. Don't you cut me off. Alright, can we get you to do that? And then we'll go around this way. Is this guy still up here? Did he leave? Okay, he's gone. Cool. That's a one-time kill thing. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna switch this to the Silver Knight Sword. Here we go. Oh wait, I just gotta get to the one. And there's my souls. Oh, Jesus. All right, come on, we gotta get to this one. Damn. Damn. Damn it. I still can't. I gotta heal. Dude, those cracks in the shit is awful. I just gotta get to that thing. Makes it very tough to get past those cracks in the. I can take two hits. Okay, get past all this. Run up here. What? Stream still okay? Are you guys still there? Last time the game has not been closed, quick games. Oh. Game will start in offline mode. Okay, that's fine. Maybe they just shut down the servers for this. I don't know what happened. Hopefully it's saved somewhere. Oh, God! Run! Oh, what the hell? You can just save anywhere? What? What the hell? What was that? All right. I need. All right, faster rolling activated now. I'm not gonna use a spear, I'm gonna use a sword. All right, let's get to this next spot. Oh shit, do I gotta go into that and then I gotta go into that in the middle? This is a boss of running around? Son of a bitch! Ah! Like, I ran so fast trying to get past that. Just try to straight there. I'm like, screw the souls. I'll get him after I get to that point. And that hand just came out of nowhere. I can't even walk around it. Maybe I can jump over a crack? I don't know. I don't know. Is this when the tutorial ends? Is this it, Rob? Alright. Gotta ride this damn slide. Alright. Can I not get over this damn thing? Can I go around it? Oh, jeez! Trying to find, like, if there's, like, an easier way around or anything. I don't know. It depends how this boss goes, but I feel like typically when I find a boss, I'm able to beat it during the stream, but this boss might not happen. Maybe this boss will beat me this stream. Come here, little octopus dude. Alright, let's just... I don't know. Like right now, it's not even about... It's not even, like, damage-wise, health. It's just getting to the point. It's just avoiding the thing. What's the point of this? Why is this a thing? Please don't. No! Oh my god! No! Shit! Please no! No! All right. Now what? Now the fight begins. Now I have to actually fight it. Its other little thing comes out. Now what? Catch it on fire. Burn it. Do something. I gotta fight the damn thing. Did the hands stay down? Oh, they don't, oh god, there's fire everywhere. Oh my goodness. What do I gotta fight? I just gotta go. Oh! Jeez! Ah! I don't care about you souls. What the hell? What's this hole? Oh god, I think I gotta jump on a thing and do a ramp thing. Oh, you son of a bitch! No, heal me. Drink again. No! I'm trying, guys. Die. Die some more. Thank you, Snowy. Thank you for the sub. I'm almost there. I think if I can just get to that damn little... There's like a little ramp. All right. Walk, run. I think I'm really curious on the idea. Like, speedrun of this game sounds interesting. I'm really curious on various elements. I think now the most curious I am is how the speedrun of like this boss happens. Because there has to be a pattern in the best way of just, you know, blasting through and getting through everything. Why is this here? Oh, jeez! Go! That was crazy. Can I make it before he attacks me? Nope, I can't. It's right there. Ugh. No, come on. I didn't want to jump. I just wanted to roll. I can't believe that. I was trying to just do that. And I was already holding B, trying to get up quickly. I will say, out of deaths wise, I think that one, the one I did on purpose for science. So, keep that in mind. When I got flushed on down the mouth, that was a science run. All right, pass this guy. All right. All right, I don't know what the best method of... I think if I do, this will be the first time I think that I've ever gone with a 20 plus stream. Go, look at that. All right, so he's going to... If I fall off again, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, good. What is this? That's it! That's it. That's the Lord Soul. Oh, now there's a bonfire here. $60,000 I should have put some stuff up in something else. All right. Now what do I do? Well, I guess I have to warp out of here. I don't see a way past all this. Well, to repair, I gotta warp out. I was trying to find a way of not having to warp, but... That's everyone's least favorite part of the game. Find someone else. Let's repair equipment. Wooden shield. I used a wooden shield. I don't need this ring right now. Did I not repair? I went through and repaired. I repaired everything. Repair equipment. Oh, I didn't go. Yeah. Okay. All right. I think the next thing that was on the list was Anne Orlando. Yeah, we can do that. So I don't know which spot I want to do. How long we got? We got about 30 minutes. I think if we just go with Anne Orlando before going, because I don't want to go to the catacombs. I might end up being a whole stream in catacombs. I don't know. I also don't know if I'm done with the lava place or if I need to go back there, because I feel like there were some places that I didn't really finish. You know what I mean? So let's check out Anne Orlando. What up? Alright, what didn't I do in Anne Orlando? Little elevator here. Damn. This damn guy up here with his bows. Damn you. Ugh. All right. Was it up here? There was a place. I don't know if it was in this building. If it was in the next building over. There's a place somewhere that had a window. No, I think it's in here, because I was fighting the gold guy. And this window was all whited. And I didn't want to go through it, because I didn't know where it was going to take me. I still don't know. Ugh. Ah, fuck. Okay. Yeah, I haven't been here yet, though. Oh, man. The hell am I supposed to go? Guess I... Do I drop to that ledge? Okay... Whoa! Okay. Through here maybe? Jeez. This guy. See a little blacksmith guy? Whoa, big blacksmith guy. Look at that tiny little chair he's on. Yeah. Reinforced weapon. Can you do like? Can you do more? What can you do? What's the difference? Dude, that dragon tooth thing does so much damage. Modify equipment. Gwendolyn? What can I purchase? Whoa! I can buy all kinds of stuff. Let's get a repair box. Let's buy all these. These might be useful. Moonlight arrows. Dude, look at that 100 damage with a Dragon Slayer. Look at these giant helms and leggings. All right, so we got large titanite plus 10 reinforced standard weapons, plus 5 reinforced raw weapons, plus 5 for magic, divine, and fire weapons, plus 5 reinforced for weapons not reinforced normally. These ones feel like ones I might need. But is there anything I can really reinforce armor? Large titanite shards to reinforce that. So I have to reinforce stuff over at him and then come here and reinforce maybe. Look at whatever he's working on. He does titanite shards and twinkling, so he does like the same stuff it looks like. I have some dragon scale stuff. I don't know what weapon I want to use dragon scale stuff on. I really don't know what I want to upgrade. I don't have anything with that. There's no point really doing that. Maybe I'll just buy some, like, some of these. I can get 2. And that might allow me to upgrade the silver spear. Yeah, I can take this up one more. I should upgrade this, because I use this thing all the time because of the stamina boost. Or is it this one? Which one's which? The grass one, right? I gotta look and see. I'm using the crest shield right now. Greatly reduces magic damage. The one I'm thinking of, though, is this one. Which boosts my stamina recovery. I'll hold off, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how to give him anything. Oh, hey. Give me that. I make weapons shiny. The Slimber, yes. Yes. Can I give you more? How do I give you more?
Hello, Forge, I can. Strong I am.
Do I still have... I still have this. And this. And this. Hmm. can buy Titanite shards. Bit shiny from Duke.
Tis no good, but forge very good. I have any time.
Hmm. I don't know what it does, but he doesn't seem to want more. I don't know. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. I'm not sure what I'm missing. Maybe there's another blacksmith I gotta give that stuff to? I don't know. What's this? What the? Is this door always here? Did I just run past this door? Was it a secret door that I could have rolled through? Or was there always a door here? This door was always here? I gotta go back and watch a video, really. I feel like it had to have been a secret door to roll through. Either I'm terrible at this game, or you guys are all lying to me. I'm not sure which one it is. But go back and watch it. I can probably open this gate. Good. Demon spear. What's a demon spear? Different catalysts. Where is it? 100? Carbon bones of fellow demons wielded by the slim lesser batwing demons. The weapon of these chaos demons wandering Anorlando are different from those of other chaos demons and are imbued with lightning. Alright. So it must be a better lightning spear, right? I had one of those. Where's my lightning spear at? Eh. 100 to 166. I wonder what the... Like, that's with a plus 2 as well. I wonder what plusing the demon spear will do. The other thing left to do here is kind of obscure. Here? There's something else to do in Anor Londo? But there's a secret wall somewhere. Was it outside the castle or inside the castle? How about that? At least then I'll know where to look. Is it that way? Or is it that way?
Hello, Forge, I can't.
Why doesn't he want my damn ember things? I'll just look around and see if there's anything interesting that I've missed. You said it's inside the castle place, right? Technically inside the castle. Is it here? This is like in the castle and outside the castle. This is cold. Well, if I'm cold, maybe I was warmer this way. Where? How about which room? Aaron, just go back to your old ways, you'll find it. Just roll through everything. Maybe it's by the woman. Like the big woman. Towards the boss room. Like here? This is towards the boss room. Because this is the boss room, right? Damn, it's not all broken and busted like before. It's this thing. What this is. I can break a window. It's above. Is it in this room area? Is it somewhere here? Like, what is weird? I don't know if I'm in the right room to be looking for whatever it is. Some secret around here. Close to it. I mean, it's not the, it can't be the princess room, can it? Like, it's not in here, is it? Maybe I can go through these doors or something? I'm not attacking her. I don't want to do that. That sounds like a bad idea. Maybe there's like a secret door that will open, or a statue thing that will... I don't know. You guys want me to hit her? Is that what you want? Why would I hit her? You guys yelled at me for hitting things that wasn't said before. Now you're trying to tell me to hit something? Isn't she like my friend? But we just... This isn't gonna screw me over. It's not gonna mess everything up. She feels like she's important to the story. Alright. Like that. I gotta hit her with a ranged weapon? Ah, oh, my goodness. I don't like this, guys. She was nothing but nice to me. Guys,
thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
I don't want to perish anywhere. What the fuck? She was an illusion. Oh. goodness. What have you guys done? Why is everything so dark? So dark now. Where's the damn sun? What's this? Oh no, do we gotta fight the monk dude? Aw, shoot. Okay. Oh, the blacksmith. I just met the blacksmith. Oh, good. Blacksmith's still okay.
Hello, Forge.
Okay. Where are the demons? Jesus, it's so dark. Here's someone else. Am I going the right way? Is this where I'm supposed to go?
So it was you, was it? How dare you produce a blade upon a deity? How did you ever get this far? I shall end yours.
I couldn't heal. Firekeeper, so I just killed the firekeeper that was here. Do I go straight? Supposed to go down? So dark, so hard to see. Did I mess with this or I just go down? May I just go down? Which way is down? Jesus, it's so dark, so hard to see anything. I think this is where I want to go. Maybe it is. I'm gonna go and stop at the fire. Sitting at 4 flasks. I don't know what kind of boss I'm gonna come across. I imagine that's what we're doing. Damn it. Because of the firekeeper I just fought. Damn. Alright, well, where's the firekeeper for all the other bonfires? How do they work? I wanna know who the firekeeper is for each bonfire. I mean, it's Andre for the one by him. But who's the bonfire firekeeper for the one by the princess? All right. What do we do here? Where does this take me? It's been so long. All right, so we're here. Does this go anywhere now? This didn't go anywhere before, right? Whenever we had it way low like this? I think it like just ended. It was like in the air. Oh, a bonfire. Okay, I think this is new. Oh boy. I have so many things here now. All right, reverse hollowing. Humanity restored. Kindle. All right, we're like in like a tomb area. Ring of Sun's firstborn. What is this? Boosts miracles. Lord Gwyn's firstborn, who inherited the sunlight, once wore this ancient ring, boosts the strength of miracles. Lord Gwyn's firstborn was a god of war, but his foolishness led to a loss of the annals and rescinding of his deific status. Is that like a deity? Today, even his name is not known. I'm not sure what that word is. I had to shoot that woman in the titties. What is this? It's awful. Alright. What's in here?
Heretic.
Ooh, it echoes.
First thou offendeth the godmother, and now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the great lord. I am the dark sun, Gwyndolin. Let the atonement for thy felonies commence.
What the hell? His titties were lies and no, no. There are no lie titties. That's not how it works. Oh shoot. Okay. Ugh. Okay. Oh boy. Oh damn! Not good. Jeez. Oh! No! Where'd you go? Oh my goodness, you're so far away. Damn you! No! I can get my dodge in time. Jeez, that was close. No, damn. No, not again. I need to wait for like some kind of cast or something before I get too close. Do something else. No, dang it. Wait. Oh, damn. Son of a gun. Wait for her to go up. Now she's shooting arrows. shooting arrows again. One, two. Oh, so close. Damn, music reminds me of this stupid butterfly. Shoot, no! That's not the button I was trying to hit. Oh! I got her?
Swathed in dark. An eternal curse upon thee.
No, don't curse me. Soul of Gwendolyn. So what's down here? Alright. Be just like I'm gonna put a mimic right here at the end of this boss. Sunlight Blade. Just like a tomb. Nothing in here. All right, well, I don't see anything to do here, so I guess that's it. Does everything come back to light now? Well, guys, I guess that's it. I guess we'll end there. And now Anne Orlando is just dark and terrible and sad and all that. I had to shoot a woman in the titties to find out that the world's a dark place. Like, there's other ways to figure that out. Anyway, we got squats to do.